This is the story of the Freakies and their perilous search for a home. The leader of the Freakies was the fearless Boss Moss. Whenever the Freakies had a problem, they ran to Boss Moss.
We're afraid.
I understand exactly how you feel.
He never solved the problem, but he was always understanding. At last, they came upon a wonderful tree, which grew their favorite cereal, Freakies.
Oh, happy day.
Every morning, the cereal would ripen in the sun, becoming toasty and sugary and golden with vitamins.
What are you, scavenger or something?
And they knew they had found a home.
Oh!
Wonderful potatoes are like here.
Freakies is part of a good breakfast, and you get a free Freaky magnet in specially marked boxes.